So, in a cheesy fashion, we'll do a 5-1 countdown. We'll click the button and off the combine will run. So, in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, let's go autonomous farming. Okay, there we are. So this combine is now completely driving itself. No one of us are in control. It will come down the plot. Once it exits the plot, the header will lift, the combine will turn, it will re-enter the crop, although there's probably not very much crop where it's going to re-enter, but we'll have to bear with that.